haven't got the cash at the minute. If you want to ring back, say about three, you might have picked up then. What type of Xbox 360 was it? And we've got a Kobo reader. E-reader, yeah, exactly the same. Comes with a little lamp as well. So, yeah, we've got that stuff. Yeah, if you were trading it in, we can do that, no worries. It's just if you're looking for cash, then obviously to bring me back three, I might have enough money. But if you wanted to get the Kobo reader, we could easily do that on like trade and use that credit note for whatever you need for the rest of life. But yeah, it's up to you. Yeah, well, if you want to trade it in for it, then you can bring it in any time.
Okay, no worries. See you
soon. Bye. The Kobo e-reader.
The what?
I'm trying to get rid of it.
It's
been sat in there for 5 years.
What have you got rid of?
The Kobo e-reader.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's like, you know the books, like the Kindle? You've got that one, but it's been sat in there for 5 years.
Guess what we've got out of that? Not
anything. That counts. Will be, the only thing we haven't got to test it yet. Actually, there was no foot attached to it, so we've got foot club. And just managed to get tape back in now to use on it. So hopefully we'll be testing it. I think if it's the box is really good, it looks in really good position, so if it definitely works, probably 60.
What'd you get?